This video is for those people who use acorns for food purposes. If you see the little brown markings, like so, that comes from the acorn weevil. All you have to do is just take your handy dandy knife, pow, see that? Yep. And just take that knife, go ahead and just chop off the bad parts, boom, throw them in the pile, and crush it up, process it, leach it for the tannins, and process it, make your flour, cook your food, and you're good to go. I hope you enjoyed this tip. Have a great day.